Okay, I'm going to show you how to hook up an interconnected smoke detector. You have an orange wire, which is a trip wire that sets off the other alarms and has this little rubber cap on it. So you take and you cut that little rubber cap off and you strip that wire like that. You have your black and your white. Here in the country I was born in, your black wire is live and your white is neutral. I'm going to shut the breaker off. Okay, so we will take our white wire. We'll wrap our strands. I'll strip these wires a little longer here so we can wrap the strands around the solid wire. Okay, we'll start with our white wire here. Get our insulation even at the top there, bring our strands down like that. Wrap our strands around the solid wire like that. Put our cap on and we'll make sure our insulation is going up under the bottom of the wire nut. I'll look and our insulation is going up under the wire nut. Push that up into the box. Next, we'll do our red wire. This is our trip wire to make the other alarms go off if one goes off. Get the insulation lined up like that. Get our strands down like this. Wrap our strands around the solid wire. Get the strands even at the bottom and the copper, the insulation even at the bottom and the conductors even at the end. Put our cap on, make sure the insulation goes into the bottom portion of this wire nut. Next, we'll take our black wire, which is our hot wire. We'll do the same thing, get our insulation even here, bring it around. Wrap it around like that. Get our insulation even at the top and our conductors even at the bottom there. Put our wire nut on. Like that. Hold it up into our box. We'll loosen our screws up on the box. Take our base plate that holds the detector, put it up here like this. And our plug is keyed, so it just goes in one way, like that. You just push it into the box, and you just turn it, and it is snapped in place. Since they're doing a lot of work on this building, I'm going to put this dust cover on it so that it doesn't get all dusty and ruined while they're working. cities, so here in the country I was born in, smoke detectors are required in all dwellings and apartment buildings. And they want them to be interconnected, so if one goes off, all of them go off. Peace. Thanks for watching.